Welcome back, boys. Sonhai Suk, he is the contender to Japan competitor. He is a striker, has excellent ring craft and footwork, can be somewhat elusive and difficult to hit. Let's see how Soa copes with that. Also, he has strong wrestling and some vicious ground and pound. He has to be aware of Soa's strength. Let's see if that doesn't play into the hands of Soa himself. His jaw will definitely be tested tonight.
An interesting background, karate and Greco wrestling.
Absolutely.
Barker, give us the rundown on Soa.
Well, what do we really need to say about Soa Panalei? I mean,
I'd love to hear it. I'd love to hear you.
Oh, really? All right, well, Soa is a beast. When he gets the clinch or gets you up against the cage or the ring or in the corner, he will destroy you with knees to the legs and to the body. His knees are legendary. He will knee the body and the legs relentlessly. I see Soa taking this to the ground and looking to land some vicious ground and pound.
Have a look at the size of this guy.
Soa's leg kicks are also very effective and hands are very, very heavy. Don't forget, he's also a Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu black belt. He's the strongest we've ever seen him in years. I mean, look what he did to Godzilla in the last fight at AFC Fight Night, Hammer. Don't blink, son, don't blink. He's a beast.
And the more I hear, the harder he trains.
Please welcome the Korean Buffalo, Hui Sung-sang!
Well, let me tell you, talking to Sunhead Sook before, I said, what's your game plan? And he says, well, I plan on being
so guys, we've been over the rules. Nightmare. Protect yourself at all time. Obey my instructions at all time. You want to hook them up, do now, and back to your corner.
Apparently, the last time that Soa, how's this for trivia, Brian? But so last time that Soa fought a Korean, he lost. So Son Hae-suk is very, what do you call it, spiritual.
Culturally advanced.
Yeah. So, let's see if it works for him.
Soa fighting out of Team Hulk. I can tell you there's only room for one man in that team. He's a huge unit.
Huge size discrepancy. I hope the Korean fighter actually has some finishes to his takedown. It doesn't look like the previous Aussie Asian.
Oh, left hook. Oh, he's in trouble already. He's going to try and recover. Soa's got him in the corner.
Soa's just pushed him around like he's a lightweight. I don't think we're going to see too much here. I think that's it.
He's well, a very Brian. Fast, explosive big man, is he not?
Yeah, right from the outset. So I just took middle ring and said, this is my space. Where are you going? And there wasn't too much room to go.
I don't think there are too many people in Australia that can really hang with him. And that's probably why they're fighting guys internationally. But I think we're going to have to do something soon to see Soa tested.
Yeah, that's what I'd like to see. I think just watching the last couple of fights, I think it's time for him to step up and truly be tested. And I'd like to see that in the near future. Yeah, well, we see that quite often. You know, he's come back and trained a bit harder, and now here he is.
I was just nervous for the referee in that fight. As anyone, that wasn't an enviable position.
Yeah, I was wondering where the referee was going to fit.
Oh, just hammers coming down, trying to get in between that.
Congratulations. How do you feel, sir?
I feel good.
Did you break a sweat?
A little bit. But we've been, you know, I haven't stopped training since last year, so we've got some big things coming up. With my manager, Peter Nichols, we'll be working on stuff. A lot of big fights coming up, so I just want to thank the whole Melbourne. These guys are the best. Yeah, I've got big support, you know, with my mummy team, Lydia. Happy birthday to Adriana. Everyone, you know, I just want to thank everyone, to my team. Yeah, rapid loss. I got into Melbourne, I was 7 kilos heavier. I dropped weight, you know what it is? It's called rapid loss.
Very nice stuff. And I've got to say, as an observer on the outside, looking at what's going on in MMA in Australia and around the world, is it safe to say this is the strongest we've ever seen Soa Palelei? Would you agree with that?
And you know what? I was about a year and a half ago, I was kind of overweight, and I, you know, I don't want to get to 45 and think, you know what, I could have done something, but you know what, our goal was to get the UFC or Strikeforce or stuff like that, so we just got to do it. So, you know what, AFC, he's like, these guys are good. Adam, thank you for letting me fight on your show. And I want to thank all of you guys. These guys are the best. Thank you.
Yeah, congratulations again. It's always a pleasure pulling your fight. It's great to see you. Congratulations. Look forward to seeing you again. Please put your hands together. But Soa, the Hulk.